Damn, how far is this shithole?
Are we close yet? Hey.
It depends where you're headed, sir.
Hein Harbor?
In about a few minutes. Well, look, it's none of my business. Sure, it's the right place you want to be. It's an abandoned place. No one lives there, as far as I know.
So what happened?
Some factory blew up. You know these fucking greedy corps messed up again. God, I'll get them. Judge them on them. This is your place. Find what you're looking for. God bless you.
A human? What? Wait, it could be... Fuck! Hey, can you speak?
Yes.
Let me look at you. What? Joshua? You... No. Hey, you shouldn't be here. He can't be here. No, I know. What? Okay, fuck. We shouldn't be here. Fuck! Silence! I'll cut you loose. Don't do anything stupid.
Dad, I got your letter.
All right, get inside now.
Damn.
Listen, and listen to me carefully. I did not send you any letters. Now go downstairs to the basement and lock the door. Don't open the door to anyone. I'll knock 4 times. Remember, 4, not 3, not 5, 4 times. Do you understand?
What the fuck is going on?
There's no time for it. Just lock the fucking door. I'll tell you everything when it ends.
What ends?
The night, son. The night. Hungry?
Really?
We were lucky tonight. Just one walking around. It happens. I'm working on an article here. Josh, the public must know the truth. That one that I shot yesterday is all about it. Chemicals, mutations, it's everywhere. I'm trying to make a difference, and this fucking corporation is trying to set me up and make me weak by inviting my son. And that is why you must leave this place, Joshua.
Damn, I haven't seen you for years. I can help.
But before you leave, I'd like to ask you a favor.
A favor?
I'm going to K-Goods for supplies, a pair of hands and a little chat with my son. Will be useful.
Okay, let's do it.
bumpy road, huh? It was a good town, pretty good place. You know, I found peace here after your mom.
Dad, I really don't want to hear your excuses.
Okay, okay. So how is your family?
Divorced.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
So what kind of job are you doing here?
Well, I try to do some public writing. Try to purge this evil.
Who are you?
Kaya, preacher's daughter. You had a crash, remember?
There was a thing.
Next time, run it over.
My dad was driving. Where is he?
I'm sorry. There was no one but you.
I must go back and find him.
You are Richard's son, right?
No, my father.
Your dad and my parents. They were close friends.
At least you found family here. Damn, I thought this place was just abandoned.
A few families stayed. They had nowhere to go.
Well, I owe you, but first I need to find my father.
I understand. If you have a chance, I need meds and fuel. I can't go by myself, because... Just please, I need it.
I'll see what I can do.
Take this. It is pretty handy here. I set a timer on your watch when you were out. Try not to be outside at night.
I got it. Thank you for caring.
Did you bring them? Leave them on the doorstep.
Hey, something happened to my father. I saw his notes about some kind of mines. Do you know where it is?
Mr. Teller, mines? I left a mark on your map, but I have to go. I'm sorry.
Do not follow me! Do not follow me!
Father is sick. Quiet, please.
How bad is it?
Mr. Teller, did you find him?
No, but I did find a diary in the mines.
When everything happened, the mines collapsed. No one came out.
Looks like one survived. Any clues whose diary this belongs to?
Initials RG. Wait, I'll show my father. Dad believes it belongs to Ron Garrison. I marked his house on your map. Hope it helps. I'm sorry, Josh. I have to go. My father's getting worse.
Damn it.
Oh, I see you are his son. So you came to say Richard? But where were you when he needed you? Oh, I can't let you take him.
What have you done to him?
You will never understand.
Sorry, boy. It's beyond your understanding.